everybody. Thanks for coming out to the E-Rooms in Skelmersdale. This is a new setup for us. It's a band called Zingaro. Hope you've seen on the publicity. Hope you enjoy. It's treat it as a wedding. It's something else, something new, something borrowed, and something blue. Okay.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to start off. Sarusha's going to lead us in.
Are you ready?
George Benson called Music.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, that was another club comes in by George Benson. We're now going to do an original by Moanem. This is called Dancing on the Wall, no lyrics yet. It features our amazing FFH bass player.
Ta-da.
Ta-da. Chris Jones. Okay, yeah, this, as I say, is an original called Dancing on the Wall. Thank you.
A lot quicker.
Okay, we're going to really slow things down.
Please.
Yeah. This is a song by a band called Azimuth. It's Voz sobre el Horizonte, and it's called Fly Over the Horizon. This is another original. This is called Round the Corner. So it's a little bit sort of free, I should say. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. I didn't even know I was going to do that. Okay, this is Horace Silver number, again featuring Chris on bass. It's called Song for My Father.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. This masquerade. Okay, for certain people of a certain age, this next one may ring some bells of days in our cinema in the early 70s. This is an introduction theme tune to a film that's called Get Carter with Michael Caine, and it's our interpretation of the famous train journey from London to Newcastle. And it's also featuring Sarouche on, whoops, Tom Back. And I nearly found it.
Big Tom Ball.
Thank you.
come back. Okay, we're going to take it back up a little bit for this one.
Yeah? Oh, that one, yeah.
Yeah. This is...
that one.
Yeah. We're going to end the set on this one. It's Miles Davis' number, called So What. Done slightly differently. Guitarist called Ronnie Jordan, who did it in the 90s. So we're going to do our take on that.
On that?
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
So what? Thank you. o'clock. We're going to take a short break.